Hi guys, hello guys. Today I want to do some a bit explanation on advanced CWW. Most of you, I think you already know how to do advanced CWW, but I actually found an easier way to do this technique. So first let me show the technique that we know. Okay, so that's the normal way we do so this. Right, and you see I do a first turning like that, and then like that. You see that I let go of the drift button. Like that, and turn again. Okay. So what is the easier way? Actually, you can just do your advanced CWW without letting go of the drift button. Yeah. Okay, watch this. Watch this one. Watch my drift. Slightly easier. So actually, you don't have to let go of your drift button. You just have to turn 90, then let go, then like that. You can just hold the drift button. Watch me just hold. Okay, maybe that's not fast enough. There. So let me try doing that way in a ranked game. I'm not sure this has much place to do advanced CWW. Don't press too much. right, maybe rank, maybe it's not a good idea. But I can get used to holding the J button. Or maybe training. I mean, training could be easier. Exactly. Alright, just training. I don't like doing my J button when I do advanced that I do. It's much easier than this way. You just have to let go of your directional button instead of the directional button on your grip. So that's all. I hope this helps you guys better for doing advanced drift, advanced CDRW. Okay, that is all for this video. Thank you for watching. See you next time.